20 seconds on the clock. Come on, relax, have fun, win this money. We asked 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how interesting are women?
8.
Name the sport that has the best looking men.
Football.
Name a place you go where you want to quickly get in and get out.
Pass.
Fill in the blank. Easter what?
Break.
Name a size of bed.
Full size.
Name a place you go where you want to quickly get in and get out.
The dentist.
Let's go. Let's see. We asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10. How interesting are women? You said 8. Survey said. Yeah. Name the sport that has the best looking men. You said football. Survey said. Name a place you go where you want to quickly get in and get out. You said dentist office. Survey said. Fill in the blank. Easter what? Easter break. Survey said. Aww. Name a size of bed. You said. 4. Survey said.
All right,
Melanie. She got 62. You need 138. All right, let's remind everybody of Leslie's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how interesting are women?
6.
Name the sport that has the best looking men.
Football.
Try again.
Soccer.
Name a place you go where you want to quickly get in and get out.
DMV.
Fill in the blank. Easter what?
Seals.
Name a size of bed.
King.
All right, let's go. We need a bunch. We asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10, how interesting are women? You said 6. Survey said? 10. 10 is the number one. We find you all incredibly interesting.
Thank you.
Name the sport that has the best looking men. You said soccer. Survey said? Baseball was the number one answer. Name a place you go where you want to quickly get in and get out. You said DMV. Ain't gonna happen. Survey said? The store or the mall. Fill in the blank. Easter what? You said? Survey said? Easter bunny, Easter rabbit was number one. Well, name a size of bed. You said king. Survey said?